Hello everyone and welcome back to my channel. In this video, I would like to show you how to draw a wooden house as simple as possible. This is the first tutorial on how to draw houses using acrylic painting techniques. My list of color includes black, burnt umber, orange, yellow ochre, deep yellow, lemon yellow, green, ultramarine, and white. First, let's work on I will start to work on the background of the house. I will use burnt umber and while drawing the background of the house, I will leave the windows there. I will mix deep yellow with white for the background of the windows. And I will add a green grass field in front of the house. Behind the house, I will add several tall trees with different colors. I will draw these trees as simple as possible, since this is a tutorial on houses. Now I will go in detail about the house. I will use yellow ochre and orange to draw the wooden tree trunks that cover the wall of the house. Then I will use orange and yellow ochre to apply for the tree trunks covering the wall. I will do the same thing for the front of the house. This is a wooden house, so everything has to be made from wood. Next up, I will use burnt umber to draw the details of the windows. And then I will add a chimney on the roof. I will use orange to create the pile of brick that cover the chimney. Thank you. Now I will use the small brush to draw the roof tiles of the house, using yellow ochre and white with a bit of ultramarine. Then I will make the tile a bit brighter by using white and ultramarine. Thank you. Okay, so I've finished the tutorial or video on drawing a wooden house as simple as possible. I hope this video has become useful to you. If you like it, please hit like and subscribe to my YouTube channel.